have discussed in the previous videos, single plate clutch, multi-plate clutch and centrifugal clutch. So in all the clutches we have the common parts only little changes are there. But here in the semi-centrifugal clutch is also similar to the centrifugal clutch. First we will discuss the constructional details of the centrifugal clutch. What are the constructional details? Here in the left side we have the engine. This is engine shaft. Engine shaft is connected, one end is connected to the flywheel. After flywheel we have to fit the clutch plate on the clutch shaft with the help of the bearing. So here this blue color is the clutch plate, this green color shading is the friction linings for the gripping. So this red color is showing the pressure plate. This is also fitted on the clutch shaft. This is the clutch shaft. So this is the clutch cover. This is the clutch cover. So in this centrifugal, semi-centrifugal clutch, we have the one is the mass is there or weight is there with the help of the fulcrum and lever is provided, and also we have to use the spring. These are three numbers are provided. Mass is also provided three in equal spaces, means like this. Suppose this is in the circular from this side, you are like this. This is the circular. So here one weight is provided, here is one weight is provided, here is one weight is provided. Similarly, springs also provided. This is one spring, this is one spring, this is one spring. Like that, three springs and three weights are provided. Okay, this is the center of the clutch shaft. This is the center of the clutch shaft or engine shaft. Okay, students, here these are the constructional details of the semi-centrifugal clutch. How it will works? How it will works means whenever the engine is rotating, in this spring force is pressed the pressure plate, then the clutch plate and flywheel all get together in slow speeds. Whenever the engine speed is increases, this lever is operated. Due to the centrifugal force, the mass is pressed in the pressure plate in the other side. Spring force and mass weight, the pressure plate is completely attached with the clutch plate and flywheel. So these are get together and it will be rotates in one unit. This is the engaged position. Whenever the engine speed is decreases, slow down, so this lever or mass is come back. So whenever it come back, this pressure plate will move away from the flywheel. So pressure plate and clutch plate move away from the flywheel. So flywheel rotates freely. That is called disengaged position. Once again I am repeating the parts of the semi-centrifugal clutch. This is the engine shaft. This is the clutch plate, this one. These are the friction lining, this green color. This red color is the pressure plate. This is the weight. Three weights are provided. And this is the lever. This is the clutch cover. This is the clutch shaft. This is the clutch spring. These are also provided three, like this. This is the flywheel. So these are the semi-centrifugal clutch parts. Okay, thank you.